Alright, to begin, click on Start. Go to Computer, right click, select Manage. Go to Disk Management. Select the hard drive that you wish to expand. And in this case, if you can see, there's a healthy and then unallocated partition. Now, this will only work if the unallocated partition is after the healthy partition. If it is before, it will not do it. Now, right click on the active partition. Click on Extend Volume. Next. 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 Finish. Just take a couple of seconds. And there you go. That's it. Until next time.